Finally, I thought it might take another sunrise for you to arrive. Up here, in your world, the crows are my eyes. Past the city of Aldwyn lies Kershorai. Within its walls rests Cyrodiil's source of immortality. You must toll the two bells of ascension. Then, find the soul vessel that will let you commune with the dead. No. Just smash the source with a rock. Or your head, either will do.
Lost souls to our little sanctuary, and I'll prepare a worthy reward upon your return.
Fire, purge thy soul from these tormented lands. You are not of the Covenant. Then you know how futile our expedition is. Return to Vardos. There are already too many dead for me to bury. Will be your downfall. If you've no intention of returning, may it serve you better than its previous owner. Leave then, before I change my mind and brand you under the Covenant's servitude.
The birds something fierce. You might just be the catalyst we need around here. Those gathered have grown complacent, but what's there to do? And staring down death, best we stick together in these trying times. Name's Jacko of Basilis. Peruse my paltry wares, if I may be of use to ye.
Thank you. Thank you.
He's pretty good. He's died less than you. Lumberkin are natural scavengers. You might be able to buy something nice for him.
Thank you. Thank you. mortal. Your struggle is meaningless. Only one has injured Holdwin in recent memory. Your conviction pales in comparison. Await death. The Ascended will not hear your pleas.
I don't want to talk about it. I refuse to be collateral to your stupidity.
Amongst the rabble who clawed our gates. Hell awaits.